Hello everyone, welcome back to the Rifle and Pistol Indoor Shooting Finals Hall, Baku Shooting Centre. We are about to get underway with our second final of the day. We have pushed the targets back, opened the curtains, we're at the 50 metre range. It's the 50 metre rifle 3 position mixed team event. Very different beast to the individual 50 metre rifle 3 position competition. We will talk you through it when we are about to get underway. We have a bronze medal match, we have a gold medal match. And it is Korea against Poland, it will get us underway. Then Ukraine against India. India looking to carry on their great form, of course, in rifle and pistol. Ukraine hoping to repeat what they managed to do in the 25-meter pistol women's competition, the team competition. Gold over Thailand. This is the Koreans, Kim Sang-do and Lee Yoon-so. Cho Jang-won is their coach. And once again, they've been around the finals hall quite a lot, haven't they? It's Anita Stankiewicz and Tomasz Bartnik. And another man who's been busy, Paweł Pietruk, the Polish coach. And with a timeout in his pocket, whether he'll need to use it or not is another matter. So it's Korea against Poland. It's the bronze medal match in the three-position mixed team competition. Kim Sang-do, we saw him in the 10-meter mixed team competition. Got a bronze, team gold in the 10-meter as well. Yui Fuchs is our chief range officer. Serbian Aranka Binda is our jury member in charge. Well, the stats are this. It is a 0.22 5.6 millimeter ammunition, bullseye 10.4 millimetres. Not a lot, is it, from 50 metres away? 10.9, the bullseye. It is a 1st-to-16 format. Whoever scores the most in each series will take the 2 points. The eagle-eyed of you will realise it's not a 3-position, it's a 2-position, really, because they have to, in the mixed team, dispensed with the prone position, so it's just kneeling and standing. This is Anita Stankiewicz, team bronze, a 10 meter team bronze, a 10 meter individual silver. So we have seen a lot of her next to her Bartnik. Thomas Bartnik is her partner, fourth, just missing out on a medal individually in the 10 meter competition, air rifle. So these test the sighting shots, making sure they're used to the atmospherics of this place. Although these athletes, the majority of them, have seen quite a bit of it. Just over a minute and a half to go with the sighting shots, the Polish team filing in once again, hoping for another medal. It's been a good World Cup for the Polish team. Sixth in the table, gold a silver, 3 bronzes. Top of the pile at the moment is Korea. 3 golds, 3 bronzes. Ukraine, a couple of golds, a silver. A couple of bronzes as well. Serbia, India there, but only 1 gold. A lot of silvers. They have a chance, of course, to add to that gold, single gold, later on after the bronze medal match is done and dusted. Ukraine, India. That'll be an interesting one. So a very different three-position competition to the individual competition.
30 seconds.
There's our last rifle competition. And then we're done and dusted, and we have a couple of 25-metre competitions. And, of course, the Skeet Outdoors. Busy today. Less so Sunday and Monday, but we still have team competitions going on Sunday and Monday.
Stop.
And then everyone heads home on Tuesday, bright and early. 4:30, my flight. Goodness me. Get home soon, though. That's good. Okay. Clock goes to 50 seconds. We're ready to get underway. It's the bronze medal match in the mixed team 50-metre rifle three-position competition. Stankovic looking for her fourth medal of this World Cup. Been very successful. This is Kim Sangdor on the other side of the screen. Stankovic 9-7. Kim Sangdor with a chance to take the points. Can't do it. So it is Poland who will get us underway with the first 2 points. You're expecting probably a little bit more variation.
What's the next competition shot? Load.
When it comes to the kneeling, to the standing, kneeling a little bit more stability.
Stop.
Fighting gravity a little less. Stankovic out of the 10 ring. Good from Bartnik, though. And it is a very solid team contribution from Kim and Lee, and they bring it back to 2 apiece. Seconds. These athletes don't hang around too much. Some athletes do like to consider it over 30 or so seconds, but Stankovic, a 10-3, excellent from her. Bartnik solid as well. Kim needs a big one here with the advantage. Tomasz Bartnik looking for his first medal of these Baku World Cup competitions.
What's the next competition shot? Low. Stop.
It's fascinating what these different routines. Looking down, looking up, looking down, looking up. Oh, out of the 10 ring for Barnett. Good from Stankovic. So, a decent target from King.
Stuck.
And it's not decent enough. And Bartnik excused the target out of the 10 ring as Poland power into a 4-point lead.
Stop.
career pull this one back. Kim, the 35-year-old on the left-hand side, Stankiewicz, it's solid, but good from Lien Siu. Kim just needs a solid target here. 9-6, it is just enough. 0.1 the difference. So back to within two for Poland. Great start from Poland. Korea pulling it back a wee bit. And we were talking about the trigger pull on the 25 meter. Very much lighter when it comes to these rifles. 10-9 from Lee Eun-cho, perfect within that 10.4 millimeter. Well, six apiece.
For the next competition shot, load.
Stop. So an excellent target from Lee. Will that bring Korea roaring back and into the lead? Well, they're level at six apiece. Oh, Stankiewicz, 10-8. Oh, and a 10-7 from Bartnik as well. Good work from the man standing in the nine rings from Korea. So an easy 2 points for Poland, and they lead by 8 points to six. One of our officials taking a break from officiating, watching the final.
For the next competition shot, load.
Eyes closed, concentration.
Stop.
Early target from Bartnik this time. Solid again from Poland. And 9-1 from Lien Siu. Not great. And so, Poland re-establishing that 4-point lead. They had it at 6-2. Came back to 6-6 Korea.
For the next competition shot, load.
Korea looking for a way back here. That's good from Leon Seoul. What can Kim do? Oh, it's a 9-1. It is enough though. 8.5 from Bartnik, not helping Poland. And so the gap is now down to two. It is 10-8 in favor of Poland.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
First to get their target away, Stankiewicz this time. Bartnik better in the standing position, 10-6 from him. Well, you can do the maths. Identical scores. What can Kim do? 9-5, it's not enough. Poland go to within four. Back to 4 points. Points needed then for Poland to take the bronze medal here.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
Four athletes In splendid isolation. Sankovic into the nine ring. Won't be happy with that. Chance for Kim Sangdo to get some points back, and they do. A 10-4, very nicely done. They're into double figures now, but still a bit of work to do. Will it be a close one?
Was the next competition shot load? Stop.
Oh yes, good start from Bartnik. Better from Stankovic. Kim Sangdo, I think, is already unable mathematically to pull it back. And so Poland go to 14. They have a chance to get over the line in the next series and take the bronze medal. 4 points the gap again. Korea have always been chasing, always been either behind or level, but never in front. From Stankovic. Well, again, Kim needs a decent target. Kneeling down. Oh, just about nicks a point. So not quite there for Poland yet. 4 points still. The gap. Just a point needed now then from the Polish pair. Well, it wasn't a round of amazing quality. Wonder if this one will be. The 9-7. Lee and Seoul gives Korea a chance. It's all down to Kim Sangdo. It's a 9-5. It's not going to be enough. And Poland have taken the bronze medal. Well, they were excellent throughout. Korea always chasing their tail. And Stankovic and Bartnik take the bronze medal. Stankovic's fourth medal after a team bronze and a 10-meter team bronze and an individual silver in 10-meter as well. So she has a lot to smile about. Fourth place for Kim and Lee, not this time for them. They have medals already, so perhaps won't be too disappointed. Individual bronze for Lee and Seo, 10-meter team bronze as well. And a couple of medals for Kim Sangdo as well. So they miss out this time. Poland take the bronze. Next up is the gold medal match, and that is Ukraine against India. So the athletes for the gold medal match will be setting up their equipment as we speak, and the gold medal match between Ukraine and India gets underway in just a couple of minutes' time.
Another gold medal match is India against Ukraine. Ashi Choksi alongside Swapnil Kusale. And Ukraine with a chance to take another gold after their gold in the 25-metre women's team competition. And they have Daria Tikhova, Sergei Kulish. Team have been excellent all the way through these competitions.
Chief French officer of this match is Uwe Fuchs, Germany.
Officials being introduced to the crowd.
Best of luck to our athletes and enjoy the match.
Take your positions.
Athletes getting themselves set up. It's Ukraine against India. It's the gold medal match in the mixed team competition in the 50 meter three position competition. First to 16, of course, no prone position in this three position. It is, in fact, technically, whisper it quietly, only a two position competition. But it will be hopefully enthralling. We have just seen Poland take another medal up against Korea. Poland doing in the mixed team three position what they did in the 10 meter team competition, overcoming Korea to take a medal.
5 minutes, preparation is out of time. Stop.
Here's Uwe Fuchs, chief range officer, man with a microphone and the stopwatch. What else do you need in life? Very experienced official. And this is Aranka Banda of Serbia, a jury member in charge. Choki, the Indian athlete, getting himself set, ready for the sighting time. This is what they are using. And we did see a 10.9 in the bronze medal match. That's within 10.4 millimeters, just over a centimeter. From 50 meters away, especially when you're standing, not an easy task. More stability in the kneeling competition, in the kneeling position rather. Hello to our volunteers. Always cheerful, always helpful, always smiling. Swapnil Kusale with the team silver and a 10 meter individual silver as well for India. This is Daria Tikova. 31-year-old. And athletes from around the world. Over 600 making it here to Baku. And post-pandemic, it's great to see, isn't it? Let's hope we can carry on. Busy carrying his team's equipment when allowed. Very much engaged. I wonder if we'll see him on the world stage in a few years' time. Commission that team bronze. Very much like to have a goal to go with it. Just under 2 minutes of the sighting shots to go, and then we'll be into the meat of the gold medal match. In the finals hall. Best seat in the house, right behind the shooters, the athletes. Close up with the action down there, all the seats, great view. For groupings, they'll be looking at the monitors we can see as well in the auditorium. The it's all about consistency, all about getting into that 10 ring. Another warm day outside. Sunglasses is a requirement. Nice and cool in here. Just as well with those canvas suits they are wearing. Not the coolest thing on earth. It was an issue for some athletes in Tokyo in qualification. Here we go then. The clock will be switched to 50 seconds. Each have one target to get away in that 50 seconds. The highest combined score will give us 2 points for whoever. First to 16. And then we know who has the gold. It's the mixed team gold medal match in 50 meter three position. And here we go. India taking on Ukraine. Choksi Kusale Tikova, Kulish Tikova with more medals in the 10 meter discipline, if truth be told. Solid from India, not so solid from Ukraine. India take the first 2 points. Kulish and Kusale, the male athletes standing, the female athletes kneeling at the moment. That's the way that they have decided the team works best. One of the members of that Ukrainian gold medal winning team at 25 meters, Oksana Kovalchuk. Hoping for a double celebration amongst the Ukrainian team. And they're back on level terms with a 10-3. Sorry, a 10-4 and a 10. 9-3 from Choksi, not what India wanted. Third series then, all square at two apiece. Can anyone make a sort of dash, put some territory between them and the other team? 9-4, Kusale. Chikova shooting exceptionally well, and it's solid enough from Kulish to take the points quite comfortably.
2 points.
So from behind, they go into the lead, 4-2.
Pause the next competition shot, load.
Back to zero we go.
Stop.
That's not the eye that's going to be aiming. That's the eye behind the blinder. Kusale, 10-2. Oh, it's going to be another 2 points. Solid from Ukraine, 9-8 from Choksi in the nine ring again. So from two behind, they're now four up. 2-0 down. They are 6-2 ahead.
What's the next competition shot? Low.
Will this be a very quick gold medal match, or can India draw back? First to 16, remember, so it's by no means done and dusted as of yet. That's better from India. Both in the 10 ring, solidly so as well. And that's a handsome win. brings them back to within two of Ukraine.
Was the next competition shot low? Stop.
Concentration back for these athletes. Kusale, that's a very good target to cover in the tens, but not so good. And well, it's a good comeback from India. From 6-2 down, now 6 points apiece. Bit of work to do for Tikova. And there's Kulish. They won't be phased there. Calm customers, little rifle and pistol athletes at this level. Stop. Oh, Tikova with a perfect 10-9. Stop. And it's good from Kulish as well. And that is a very good series from the Ukrainians. And they regain the lead. And it. Well, the Ukrainian coach staying in her seat. Well, it's not a long lot of time. Back to his seat goes the Indian coach. Well, not many words, but hopefully words of wisdom. Will have their effect. They've come back nicely, but they have not gone ahead in this competition just yet. Better from Kusale. Oh, Chokchi good as well. Stop. 19.3, not enough. And, well, it's a good timeout. Back level, eight apiece.
Was the next competition shot low? Stop.
Ticking down already. 50 seconds more than enough for these athletes. Tikova next to Kulish for the 10-2. Oh, and India do go ahead for the first time. I wonder if we might get a timeout from Ukraine if there's another 2 points for India next. Tikova with a 9-7, saw her pull the trigger there. 10-8 from Choksi. Oh, it's excellent. It's not going to be Ukraine's round. Another 2 points. So, and there we go. There is the timeout as predicted. Four behind. They've been ahead all the way up to 8-6. Lost the last three. 12-8 down. Just not much to be said, just a few words of encouragement, and of course, the chance just to break the momentum of the Indian team. Oh, Kusale again, good. Tikova matching it. Oh, It's a very high-quality round, this series, Series 11, but by 0.2, well, no wonder the Ukrainian coach shakes her head, because 10-8, 10-6 would normally get you the points. Not in this case. Last four series won by India. Can they make it five and take the gold medal?
Stop.
Good from Tikova. Kulish will need to come to the party as well. He has Kusale. Oh, it's a 9-9. So, Ukraine get into double figures. Bring it back to within four. But of course, just the win. One win in the next couple will do it for India. Ukraine will be saying to themselves, just keep shooting well, and the rest will sort itself out. Advantage Ukraine at the moment, though. What can Tuksi come up with? 9-5. Surely Kulish can bring it back to within two. They can. Very tight. India still unable to get across the line. Both coaches have played their timeout cards. Nothing for them to do but sit, watch, and be reassured at the very least it's going to be silver, which is not a bad day at the office. Into the nines again from Kusale. Oh, is there going to be a final twist here? Kulish. It is not enough. 0.2 the difference. Oh, it was there, wasn't it? It was there for Ukraine to make it 14 apiece, but they couldn't do it. And India it is who take the gold in this mixed team competition. Ashi Choksi, Swapnil Kusale. We're behind all the way to 8-8. And in the end, taking it by 16 points to 12. Congratulations to Ukraine after the gold in the 25-meter team competition. Women's team, now they take the silver here. It's been a very good World Cup for the Ukrainian team. But India, in this particular battle, take the gold. Ukraine will have to settle for silver. Well, the athletes will proffer their congratulations, then head for the picture.
Please cheer up, ladies and gentlemen.
Stankovic, Thomas Bartnik, adding to the very impressive Polish Hall of Medals. Well, Ukraine have been inspirational, haven't they? Given the long journey to get here, the training camp having to be held in Hungary. But India, always a danger, always very strong. And very impressive from Ashi Choksi, Swapnil Kusale. These are our six athletes who will be on the podium. Poland with the bronze, Ukraine with the silver, India with the gold. We'll be right back. One more indoors today. That is the final of the men's 25-metre rapid-fire pistol. That's our next competition. That's 1:15 local time. We hope you can join us for that.